I believe, I must believe. All men are brothers. God created both you and this man in his own image. Therefore, you two men are linked together forever in God's goodness and in his blood. To take a life is a grave crime, a deep and mortal sin, a dishonor to your first and original father, God. Happening in this world, has happened in this country, to shape this man to do what he did, to hurt you so. Now something pushes you to do what you think you must do, to fight what you see as evil and unjust. You must not become evil to justify your evil. In your heart.